Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Greta Tanager, and we are playing some some XCOM 2. Okay, we've got one grenade left on this guy. Can we get all three of them? No? Stop moving! I can get two of them, though. That's enough.
This is for you!
Come on, Mike! Ooh! I shredded part of his armor, that's good. Right? Hold on to your butts! Hold on to your butts! Oh no, that one's going for AJ, isn't it? Oh no, it's going for Mike. Ah! Oh.
Taking fire over here!
When I went into first person, I thought he was dead! Oh! Mike is MVP tonight!
Enemy destroyed.
Okay. Where is it? Where is it? So we've killed one of them, but I think they're still... Okay, that one's also dead. So there's still the monster.
Roger.
Or, the monster, what?
Monto la guardia.
You... are going to aid protocol... yourself, because we don't want to risk you? We don't want to risk AJ. Okay, Day's the one who's in a bit of a pickle right now.
Affirmative, covering now.
Okay, you need to pick up Wade. Cause we gotta save his butt!
Sin problema.
Yes, I know he's heavy, just move.
Voy a ello.
Yeah, just move, please. Just keep going. Seems like a good thing to do when you've got a big old body in your hands. Okay. Second anything comes into view. Come on, Mike! Oh, that thing runs fast. What? Mike! Oh no, they both missed.
Negative
damage. Colpo andato a vuoto. No! No! No!
No! What's happening? No, this isn't right! This isn't right!
I'm allowed to lose two, guys. I'm allowed to lose two. I'm allowed to lose two. I'm allowed to lose two. If I lose one more, we have to reload, but I'm allowed to lose two. If we lose anybody else, I have to reload. I almost kind of want to reload now because holy shit.
Moving on target location.
Can you see it?
Troops here.
Oh no, there's more of them. There's more of them. Guys, there's more of them. Okay. You got this. Got this, honey. You can do this. Possibly. It's just Mike and Day left. We've lost both AJ and Tyler. Ah! Oh, my feels. Okay, we've got a sectoid. What? 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 You know, 'cause that's what I needed right now! Okay, he's on Overwatch. No. Can you see the other one? No, of course you can't.
Back in.
You can't see any of the others, so you might as well hit that one, I guess. What else are we gonna do? Okay, kill the side zombie, please. Thank you. Oh, I can't believe we lost both of them. Oh, Tyler, Day, Tyler, AJ, we hardly knew you. What? Oh, I almost want to lose somebody else so I can have an excuse to reload. Okay, we've got the sectoid over there. Come on. Okay, good. Woo, baby. Woo, baby. Come on, you've got a really bad chance to hit. You're a bad sniper. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Okay. Oh, like right here. Right here.
Vaya, ¿qué ha sido eso?
Day? Day, be calm. Oh, this is gonna end poorly. Oh, good, it missed! Yeah, because Day hasn't had enough issues today. Bejeebus. What? I hear something. You'll be fine! Just kill it! Thank you. Oh, I still can't believe we lost both of them! Scarlet is displeased! Shut up, sectoid! Nobody cares! No. Oh, okay, then.
They're all over me!
You don't say! And he missed on the reaction shot, because of course he did.
Oh, come on!
Don't worry about it, it's fine. Come on! Can I- oh, I can move now. Or not. Oh, there we go! Let's see here. You're really bad with your sniper rifle for being your main weapon. Boom. Okay.
Target down!
You're gonna go back over here and pick up Wade. Wade! Come on, Wade! Day's gotta get you out of here, because Tyler and AJ both died. Horribly. Horribly died. Okay.
Done.
We gotta get in there. We have to get out and we have to get out. Please, no more aliens. Please.
Secure that canister.
I am! Shut up! Shut up, Central! Nobody cares!
Boy.
I'm currently trying to get in. We probably could have done that all just fine if Wade wasn't unconscious. Gosh darn it, Wade.
Boy, hacia allá.
Oh, we have to kill her on AJ! This mission is going horribly, horribly wrong!
On my way.
Okay, we need you to get the thing. Take the vial. Mike's got the vial!
I've got it. Guessing that's not water in there. Shen, any readings?
Nope!
No signs of radioactivity, no significant energy signatures of any kind. Whatever it is, it's safe to handle.
We've confirmed acquisition of the sample. Move to rendezvous at the extraction point.
Good.
Advent reinforcements inbound.
Oh no. Oh no. Please. Please.
Moving to designated position.
I beg of you. Please, no. Just... don't. Please. 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 Just... please.
Bien!
Fuck those robot things! Seriously. Okay.
What was that?
Don't worry about it. Okay, how many aliens? How many? One of the mech bots! Really? Okay. They've got a freaking grenade launcher. Okay. I can't just run for it. Okay, you're gonna go there. If I could just run for it, you bet your ass I'd be running for it right now. Okay, put Wade down. Put Wade down. And shoot something, please. Oh, she can't shoot something from there. Never mind. Shoot it! Shoot it, Mike! You got this, bruh! Ooh! He does got this, apparently. He almost took it out in one hit. You still almost took it out in one hit, dude. You're fine. Uh-oh. Day? Mike? Mike? Well, that's the third one, Dad. That means I get to reload. So I will be right back. Holy shit. The feels. Okay. Okay. We've got everybody is alive this time. Tyler and AJ have come back from the beyond to make sure that we can do all the things with the stuff. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Sorry, I just got a text message. So they've just landed, we've got the vial, AJ's got the vial this time, Day has Wade, and we've got to get to that extraction point. We have got to get to the extraction point. Okay, she can't run for it yet. She might be able to next turn. If I'm very careful, she might be able to next turn, I should say. Because we really need to get these people out here. Okay. 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 I know I keep saying okay, but it's not okay. It's really not. It's really not okay right now. Just breathe. Just breathe. Just breathe. AJ... oh, AJ might not be able to get out in time if we're not careful. But she's got the vial, she has to get out. Okay, we're just going to end the turn.
Got movement here!
Yeah, I don't care. We just need to run. We just need to go? What's happening? What? What just happened? Oh, I missed. Don't hit anybody, please don't hit anybody, please don't hit anybody. Come on, Tyler! You came back from the dead for this! By virtue of the Let's Play rules, I can only lose two people and we lost three. Okay. 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 Can you make it? Oh, you can. He can make it. Who can make it? Can AJ make it? AJ cannot make it! Day make it. Day can also not make it. Mike can make it. Okay. Let's see here. He's got two guys with the damn swords. Okay, we're gonna try something. This might get me in trouble, but we're gonna do it anyway, because I'm panicking, okay? Okay, and Day is just gonna go over here. Just gonna go over here. You've got Wade. We'll be fine. Wade, why can't you wake up? Please, can't you wake up? Why? If it doesn't work like this, then maybe I'll reload that turn. I don't know. I don't know, guys. I just don't know.
Okay, me muovo.
Get the hell out of here, Tyler. Everybody's gonna be gravely injured after this, I swear.
Appena in tempo.
Get the hell out of here. Now I just gotta hope that AJ and Day don't get hit next turn.
Moving out!
Yeah, get out of here, Mike. Get out of Dodge. Just get out.
Evac
just get out. Okay. Cross your fingers. Everybody hold on to your butts. Hold on to your butts. Hold on to your butts. Bye, Day. I love you. Bye, Day! I love you! Just don't hit AJ. Now I have to reload, because that was literally what the friggin' mission said we needed to do.
We've lost control of-
Balls. I didn't think they were gonna go after AJ. I should have thought that one through. I didn't, but I should have. I'm a horrible commander. Why did they put me in charge? I have no idea why they put me in charge. I have no idea why they put me in charge. Okay, then. Okay, let's actually do what we probably should have done. Okay, let's go for the admin officer. Ooh, right in the pie hole on that one. Cough.
No longer a threat.
Let's see here. Let's see if we can't get a better shot.
Okay.
Come on. Balls.
Not even close.
You don't say. Okay, Day, you're gonna have to set him down. You're gonna have to set Wade down. It's okay, it'll be fine, it'll be fine. Oh, this is gonna be the most clusterfuck of an episode ever. Okay. Okay, you hit. You hit. That's good. Okay, what's his attack looking like? that's it, the other one! Oh, I meant to hit the other one, I meant to hit the other one, I meant to hit the other one, I meant to hit the other one.
Almeno sappiamo dove sono!
I meant to hit the other one, I meant to hit the other one, I meant to hit the other one. Oh, it missed! Oh.
It's coming for you.
Oh, Mike! Please tell me he survived, because he's been really badass this episode.
Enemy destroyed.
Nope!
We're losing people down here!
Oh! Bye, Mike!
This.
Bye, Mike! Bye, Mike!
No! What's happening?
Oh, come on! They both panicked! Really, you both panicked? She panicked and killed him! That is the best kind of panic. Okay. Day, calm your tits, okay? You'll be fine.
Looks like they called in some friends.
No, 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 no. Okay, they're still panicking.
Scatto.
One. Just get out. Just get out, Tyler. Just get the fuck out. Okay. Oh, not another crew! I hate this mission! I hate it! It's horrible! It's horrible and it's bad and I don't like it! Okay, Day can, or AJ can get out, but Day can't.
Yeah, boy!
We're gonna have to be very sneaky about this, guys. Okay, Day. We lost Mike. We're losing everybody is dying in this episode! Okay, that's just two of those guys. I think it's taking pity on me.
Entendido. En movimiento.
Okay, if I can get her over there, then in the next turn, we can evac. Hopefully. Okay, AJ, get out.
Good to go.
Just get the fuck out. Just get out! Just evac! Just evac so hard. Evac so hard right now. Okay, we just have to hope that if Day doesn't survive, that means we've lost three people. Come on, Day! Come on! Honey! Oh, he missed. Oh, he missed. You've gone through way too much shit to die now, Day. You can do this! You can do this! Wait, I thought she had 5 health.
All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand.
I'll be right back. I have been recording this episode for 1 hour and 20 minutes. By the way, and that is including what you guys have already seen, but I think we're able to get it out. We aren't able to save Swing. I'm sorry, Mike. We can't save you. But I can save everybody else.
Vado in posizione.
I think after all of that clusterfuck, I kind of deserve an RNG hell. RNG hell. Adio. There was that too. I think I kind of deserve a death. I think I kind of deserve somebody dying. Okay, come on! Get Wade! Come on, Day! You've been carrying Wade this entire episode! You have been carrying Wade this entire episode. Okay. Yeah, Mike kind of just got surrounded and ended. Okay. And last but certainly not least, Miss has the vial! Oh, everybody's just gonna be horribly, horribly mangled.
I'm gone.
I'm out! I have been recording this frickin' mission for almost an hour and a half.
Avenger, this is Firebrand. All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
God.
Mission accomplished.
I can't. I can't!
Just made that vent where it hurts. This was a place no living human being was ever intended to see.
Yeah, okay.
Happy as I am to see it gone.
Yeah, Central, I don't care. Central, I really don't care right now. Dealt the most damage, Tyler. Made most attacks, AJ. Most Ender fired, Tyler. Move for this, Tyler. You don't even know. Oh man, but we lost Mike. We lost Mike. Technically, at one point, we lost both AJ and Tyler as well. And everybody else. And Wade was unconscious for most of the mission. He's lucky I managed to actually get him out. I was half ready to just go, no, screw it, and just beeline to the exit. But no, we saved Wade. Barely. And I'm just gonna, everyone's just gonna walk out all grief-lingered with their intestines falling out. Oh man. Oh man. Oh me, oh my. I better get some good stuff for that, because that was a hellish. That was absolutely hellish. Killed in action. Corporal swing points. Wounded? Oh, Wade's only wounded. He's not gravely wounded. Well, duh, because he was unconscious the whole mission. God. How dare you, Wade? How dare.
Please thank our troops for completing what was surely a difficult task.
Yeah, in acquiring it was difficult.
The Codex
just
brain.
A little.
We'll begin work on it as soon as possible. Now that we've recovered the apparent product
Jesus.
Of the Black Site facility,
covered.
I imagine
reduced avatar progress by one.
Yay! Time and resources
Yay!
To uncover the true purpose of this.
Yay!
I will begin preparations for a complete
Yay!
Analysis immediately, Commander.
Yeah, it is like reduced well.
The inner workings of the Black Site facility. The outcome is perhaps even more
oh boy
than expected. It is clear the aliens
everybody is ended.
I will leave this matter for you to investigate, Commander.
Yeah, thanks.
New objective added.
Okay.
We're getting thin
sure.
on manpower, Commander.
Shut up, Central.
Resistance HQ for new recruits.
The aliens are relaying
okay.
a form of encryption beyond anything we've ever encountered.
Heavy ordnance, a grenade, the grenade in your grenade only slot
we'll
gains
have to find
a bonus
a means of
use.
Breaking the code.
Any direct cannon hit shot hit. Sure. Any direct cannon will miss the target, increasing any directed cannon shot hit or miss will mark the target, increasing your squad's aim by 50% against this target. I kind of want holo targeting, but I also kind of want to blow stuff up. Directed cannon shot, hit or miss will mark the target. Let's go for holo targeting. Let's be tactical. Okay. Tyler! Hey, at least you survived, Tyler! I gotta do the grim remains concealed. Do it. Let's go for Blade Master. Or somebody else. Was it? Oh, it was AJ. Okay. Medical combat protocol. Send the gremlin to an enemy to jolt them. Dealing guaranteed damage, which is increased against robotic enemies. Or medical protocol, which lets you heal and stabilize. Sorry, combat protocol seems cool and all, but medical is too important. Okay, Molly's still injured. I'm still injured. Day! Oh, I could have used my revival protocol when Wade went unconscious! You may target robotic gremlin attempting to hack them and seize control. Let's go for revival protocol. Okay, is that all of them? Okay. Cool. Let's get some new people. Let's recruit. I like this French flag. We're recruiting him. And This UK flag, why not?
Aside from us getting this ship up and running, which was mostly Dr. Shen's work, I haven't felt particularly useful in a long time.
Oh, Central!
I'm more than happy to leave the hard decisions to the commander.
Really? Seeing as you... I've already brought up why that's kind of ridiculous, but... Anyway, my name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and we have been playing some XCOM 2. I'll see you all in the next episode.